Side planks may seem simple, but they're a key component of this program, and we want to ensure that we get it right. Side planks help with specific stress to handle the landing phase of running, so obviously we want to work on this. We actually want to start in a crooked position so that your shoulders, hips, and heels would be in a straight line. But as you initiate the exercise, you will squeeze your hips forward, leaving a straight line with your shoulders, hips, and knees all being in alignment.